up like damn I'm faded. My house like damn I made it. My new chick got upgraded. My exes they downgraded.
I actually can't believe how bad my connection is. I kid you guys not, me and Temptiz, my buddy, you guys know who he is. He's been on my channel quite a few times. We were about to make a trick shotting race video here on Black Ops 3. You know, I was really excited. I haven't really done a collab with him in quite a while, not really a long time, but quite a while. And the whole day, right, get this. The whole entire day, my connection was absolutely perfect. Like, I had no lag, I did have a little bit lag, but it didn't cut off once. Since right now it's 3 p.m. in the afternoon, and my connection was super fine the whole entire day, right? The whole entire day until we're about to record my video. And I know for myself that I don't have that much time to record a video because one of my dad's friends is coming over and we're gonna, you know, spend time with him. And then eventually I'll edit it like late at night or something. The reason that I'm recording this video on Friday, the day you guys are watching this, I won't have any free time at all that day. I'll either be at my sister's game or at my brother's concert, and it's pretty far away from where I live. I mean, it's not that far away, it's like an hour away, but you know, we don't have time to go over there, come back and stuff like that, so I'll be there the whole day. That was another long intro, but yeah, anyways, what's going on guys, it's Isaac Orson Zobes here today, and as you guys can tell, we're gonna be doing some more Black Ops, well actually not really more Black Ops trick shotting, because my last video of trick shotting was on Black Ops 2, but we're gonna be doing some Black Ops 3 trick shotting today. Now you guys know I'm not the best at trick shotting, obviously, you know, Black Ops 2, I'm not really the best. I went for really easy shots on my last Black Ops 2 trick shotting video, and I haven't done one on a Black Ops 3, so hopefully I can do a little bit better. I told you guys last video on Black Ops 2 that I, you know, I could trick shot better on Black Ops 3, and at least I think I can. I'm not really sure if you guys can tell, but I think I can. The only problem is my timing. My timing is absolutely ballsack. It's just really horrible. I can't time my shots whatsoever. Also, I did notice that my recent video did actually really good, and I was really proud of that. Had about 120 views and 50 likes in the first 30 hours, and I really don't usually get that. I don't really pass 50 likes at all, like in a 2 weeks time span, I think. And it took me just 3 hours to get that video to 50 likes, so I was really happy with that. The problem is that I checked up, like, I'd say like 10 minutes ago, and actually YouTube cut my views. Yes, that's right. I don't know if someone botted me views or something happened, but it didn't take away any likes. So that's the thing that I'm kind of suspicious about. That's why I don't believe that, you know, I didn't get botted views at all. My buddy Tempted's video also did the same exact thing. And you know, it's kind of weird because it just cut off views. I don't know what's going on, but yeah, it's cut off views. I actually don't get how these aren't hitting. They're not the best trick shots, but at least you could hit for me. This is honestly gonna take me forever. As I was saying earlier, you know, I was gonna make a video with Temptiz, but my connection decided to start cutting off at the most random moment, and right as soon as we're gonna start the video. Like, I don't know if it's just my luck or, you know, my luck, but I guess it's just my luck. Oh, okay, I will take that. Let's go, boys. Look at that. Oh yeah, it wasn't that good, but you know, I'll take that because it was a collab. Even though there was 30 people there. I also forgot to explain what I was kind of doing in this video. You guys already could have told by the title, but yeah, I'm doing 3 shots with 3 snipers on 3 different maps. I know, a lot of 3s, but yeah, I'm confused too. I'm actually seeing a lot of people whose views got cut off. And I don't know what YouTube's doing right now. I don't know if it's having like a spasm attack or like an, I don't know. I actually have not trick shotted on this map before. So we'll see how it goes. Okay, so now I have to use the locust, right? Yep, locust. I really like this map. The snowing part makes it look really nice. Can you jump across this? There's no way. There's no way. No, they're about to score on me. They're about to score on me because I just killed myself like a retard. I'm gonna kill myself. Basically, if they score on you, there's no kill cam, so yeah, that's kind of why I did it. On top of that, I'm retarded, so the only reason I threw that Semtex was to make sure nobody was there. Alright, so we're back on the map because I'm retarded and I accidentally killed myself. I'm not sure where to set it up. I think I'm just gonna set it up pretty much over here and go off this wall run like right there. I really don't know. Are you serious? I landed on top of them. I'm actually horrible at this. Like, I should be really embarrassed. Also, another thing that I wanted to do with my channel is I wanted to start a new series of underrated YouTubers. I don't know if you guys wanted to see it or not, but I did want to start a series of underrated YouTubers because I do like helping a lot of people who deserve it and, you know, bring out content that not really that many people would notice. I feel like a lot of people are very underrated, like a lot of people. And I know I only have 2,000 subscribers, but I think it would still help them out if they had about 500 or so. I already have the rules like in mind of what you have to do and stuff. So if you guys do want to see that, let me know. You never know, you could probably be featured in my underrated YouTuber series. Other than that, I'm going to be starting probably a GoFundMe program for my trick shotting because it's absolutely horrible. You know, I think it would really help me out. I kind of need it. I'm really bad at trick shotting. Kind of need the luck at least. Skadoosh. All right, so I moved the flag about, you know, right here because I can't hit the other shot. I'm too bad. I'm never going to hit this. I suck. No, you guys can roast me all you want, but I bet you can't hit either. I'm just kidding. Probably all of you are better trick shotters than me. How, dude? I landed over here. Oh my. Yes! Finally!
I hit.
Look at this, dude. Recruit me to FaZe, man. FaZe Sensos. Alright, so we're back on the third map here on Cryogen or Cyrogen or however you say it. I don't know how to say it. Another new DLC map, basically. Gonna be hitting some more really bad trick billaroonies. Oh my god, the cringe is real. Basically, I'm gonna be going off this little cylinder or that one or whichever cylinder, and I'm gonna be hitting them from right here. That didn't work. Nope, that didn't work either. Bill Cameroonie right here, boys. Or not. Here we go. Oh yeah. I'm telling you guys, my timing is absolutely horrible. Like, it's just so bad. I don't know how to time my shots at all. Like, 0%. Maybe there's another trick shotting spot. What about over here? There has to be something over here. Am I right? Oh, wait. Right there. That's Sui. That's a Sui, right? Yep. Okay. See, this is perfect because I spawn over here all the time and it's just really easy to get. And I can just go for this really, really nice Sui. Ready? Here we go. God damn. If you're a trick shot and you're watching this, I'm sorry for the cringe, but it's just, you know. Watch this, ready? Oh my god, FaZe. What if I go for this Sui? Probably won't ever hit it either. Alright, I suck too much. This is either the last attempt or I'm moving the flag. Here we go. God damn. Oh my god, a quad feed. I guess I'll just put them right there. Oh yeah. Nope. Whoa. I hate myself. One more time with the tomahawks. Here we go. One more time. Bang. I'm honestly just gonna kill myself if I don't hit in the next 10 minutes, dude.
One eternity later.
I'm just gonna. Alright, what you guys are about to witness is probably one of my best private match trick shots that I've ever hit. And it was with the dragon. Like, as soon as I'm going for this challenge, it's with the dragon. Just watch, dude. Roll the freaking clip. Oh. Anyways, that has been the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please be sure to drop that like button. If you want to see some more Black Ops 2 trick shotting videos or Black Ops 2 trick shotting videos, you guys can keep on cringing on and I will keep on making the video. Also, on top of that, if you guys do want to see the underrated YouTuber series that I do want to start and I want you guys' opinions first, please let me know in the comment section below as well, or just tell me some other way. I will also be starting my own series on my channel that I've been wanting to start an own series on my channel for quite a while, so I will be doing that as well on top of the underrated YouTuber series if you guys do want that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning in again. Please be sure to drop a like. This has been your boy Sensei Mad One. Peace.